Sangster International Airport connects Jamaica to more than 60 international destinations. Roughly 4.7 million people used the airport in 2019. $140 million has been set aside to continue modernizing the airport, including the runway extension project.